We're at the 2014 Toronto International Film Festival with the lady who's the tigress in Tigers, Geetanjali. Geetanjali, thank you so much for being with Filmy Cafe.
Thank you so much for having me here.
So, is this your first time in Toronto? Have you been here before?
Yes, this is my first time in Toronto and it's been pretty amazing so far. And we have the screening tonight and I'm really looking forward to it.
What are you most nervous or anxious or excited about?
I'm excited to be here and just the fact that today is the world premiere of our film, so just to see how the audience is going to react to it, because it's a great film with a brilliant story that needs to be told, and I'm really happy to be a part of this film, you know, such a big journey for someone to take a stand against what he believes in, and I'm really happy to be a part of it, and I'm more than anxious, I'm really excited to see how people are going to react to our film, and I'm happy to be here.
Now, I read in an interview that when you first heard about Tigers, you were almost having an anxiety attack. What makes a national award-winning actress so anxious?
I'm always anxious. Like, even before I go out for a meeting, I'm just like the queen of anxiousness, I guess. I don't know. I mean, don't you get anxious all the time? I get anxious all the time.
Right.
And also, especially when you're working with people like Dani Stanovich, Andy's the writer, there's Imran Hashmi, Ma'am Supriya Patel. I mean, the entire team, they're all really good at their craft. They're really good at what they do, you know, their craft. So I was anxious to perform and like to see how I'm going to be a part of it, if I can live up to the expectations, be a part of such a brilliant team. So that was my anxiety. That's what my anxiety was all about.
Is this the first time you'll be seeing the film, or have you seen it already?
I've seen a different cut, but I haven't seen this cut as such, and I'm really looking forward to it because I'd not want to see it beforehand, and I want to see it in the big screen for the premiere, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Now, Imran Hashmi has this whole image of him as being the masses' hero and all that, being a star, a superstar. What are your thoughts on Imran Hashmi, the actor, since you've worked with him now?
Well, he's a brilliant actor. And not just is he like a brilliant actor, he's also very hardworking. He's one of the most hardworking actors I've ever met. Not that I've met many, but he's really good at what he does. He'll know his lines, and he's also very helpful and very giving to his co-actors. He'll give you that space to perform. He'll help you through it. He'll push you, he'll nudge you to do better. So, I mean, I'm so glad that I got to work with him. He's a brilliant actor.
Now, you're, of course, from the Northeast, and you're playing a Pakistani in the film. How did you go about transforming yourself to be this woman that you play in the movie?
Yes. Firstly, I'm playing a woman. I'm playing a mother. So it was more about playing a mother than playing a Pakistani, because it's Indian subcontinent, we are all the same, it doesn't really matter much, right? You can be Bangladeshi or from Bhutan or Nepal or Pakistan or Sri Lanka, I mean, we are still similar, you know, it doesn't really make much of a difference. It was more about understanding the character, like as the woman, as a mother, that was more about it, rather than transforming myself physically to resemble a Pakistani woman or anything of that sort.
So what can we expect to see Geetanjali Thapa in next? What can everyone look forward to seeing from you?
I have a few films lined up for release, and I'm really looking forward to the release of this film called Monsoon Shootout, which will hopefully be out by November this year. It's an amazing film. It premiered at Cannes, and Amit Kumar is a brilliant actor. Nawazuddin is there in the film.
Yeah.
So that's probably around November. I'm looking forward to that. And other than that, it's just a regular reading the script, blah, blah, blah. So I haven't really started work on anything right now. So probably in a month or two, I'm starting, yeah.
What keeps you, you're such an optimistic personality from just interacting with you, so positive. What keeps you so positive even though you're going through ups and downs?
I think you just need to live in the moment and not get carried away with all this.
Yeah.
Yeah, just be happy, and as long as you can end the day, go back to sleep with a happy face and your loved ones around, that's all that matters. All this is like, you know, transient, so...
Thank you so much and enjoy the moment.
Thank you so much. Bye, Guneet.